Capricorns, welcome to my channel preview. My name is Brianna. As today you can see, I'm the butterfly. every reading this month I am going to have some costumes on. So because this is the second week, I am doing lovely butterfly. And it actually goes with the theme of the readings, which are changes, okay, and bringing imbalance into your life. Amazing. Wow, look at that. First card popped out. Emergence, the dragonfly. Okay. Dragonflies and butterflies, right? So, emergence. There's definitely some changes that are going to occur in your life. Not only are we focusing on changes, but we also are going to focus on... Whoa. Okay. That was crazy. Balance as well, right? Okay. Well, I will show you guys those cards because that one flipped in the deck and the other one, well, is the only one that came out in my hand while I was doing the reading. Let me just pick up the rest off the floor. All right, cool. So, second card I have is the creation card. It's time to get creative, innovative with some ideas I'm hearing or thoughts that you've been having. Then we have the music harmony. Just as I was talking about balance, it actually came in reverse. So you needing to balance out yourself. I'm also hearing a situation, okay? This could also be karmically is what I'm also getting. But this could also be a relationship, okay? Or a work environment. The last card I pulled is the lotus flower, the unfoldment. Like I said, a lot of new beginnings as well. Changes are going to start happening, and some of these are going to be new beginnings for you. I'm also hearing for your family, right? So let me see. I'm gonna get us some clarification with these lovely cards. If you guys want to know which decks I use, all that is in the description box below. And you guys can also see my social media and all that. If you guys want to follow me, go right ahead, right? And make sure you subscribe. Alright, as I split this deck, we have financial constraints and a caring connection. So I feel like for some of you guys, there's definitely going to be changes coming into your finances. As well as, like I said earlier, I feel like also relationships, right? So needing to bring in more balance into that. Wow! Caring connections with the door to romance opening up. Yeah, it's time to also open up your heart to new possibilities and love is what I'm getting. For some of you guys, some people are going to be envious of this new connection or love. I'm hearing it could be a jealous ex, so, you know, whatever, right? Whatever. Let's see what lovely information comes through for you guys tonight. Thank God for all the messages that have come through so far. Any other? Okay. We have patience. Needing to have patience with the changes that you are wanting to see in your life. Thank you, God, for that message. Oh, yes, and again, like I said, for some of you guys, this is a financial change, okay, with the woman holding a coin. You see the little black cat there? The lucky little black cat. I actually was a black cat last week. So you're also needing to look into creative ways to make some money for yourself, is what I'm getting. Anything for this harmony. Whoa. Okay, a couple things have popped up for you guys as far as harmony is concerned. Yeah, you may be all tied up. Maybe you're working a little too much. Maybe you are, I'm hearing overexerting yourself and your energy, okay? And that's causing some type of disharmony into your life. Yes, then we have the door to personal healing and happiness. It's time to really focus on what makes you happy and also in ways that you can change, you can grow, and you can heal yourself. Okay, whoa, thank you, God. What about this unfolding? What about this unfolding for Capricorns? You have the fourth chakra, Archangel Raphael, which speaks about that heart chakra, right? So, yes, it is definitely time again to start focusing on your love. And for some reason, you got like a jealous ex or friends. I'm also hearing maybe family members. Somebody around you is really not happy for you, to be quite honest. And it's because you got some love coming in. But not only that, but they see the value in you. They see that you are very successful or you're going to be. And maybe they're just a little jealous of that. Okay? But fear not. Continue to rest, rejuvenate, take care of yourself, and you're going to be fine. Let me see. I'm using the butterfly cards for the like all this month, so I'm excited for that too. It's so pretty. Right, let's see what messages we have. Okay. Thank you God for all the messages that have come through for Capricorns. Well, let's see what messages we get for you guys. Alright. So far, what is going on today? So far, it's like very, very clear the messages that are coming through. Okay? Whoa. Okay, so the first two cards that I actually seen that flipped on the floor. Oh, there's one more on the floor. Okay, cool. So let's see what we got. Relationship dynamics. Okay, again, for some of you guys, in a relationship, this could be a new one or an existing one. Take how it resonates with you. There are going to be some changes in the relationship, or there needs to be. Okay. Okay, but you're also needing to have patience with certain things if you want them to change and unfold. It doesn't always happen on your time, right? It's divine timing. Then we have leaving. Okay, so maybe some of you guys are leaving a situation that you're currently in, or you know, you have left a situation that you're currently in. I feel like this could also be for work. So maybe you're leaving because you're seeing that your worth is more than that. Also, maybe because you want to create something for yourself. So you're leaving the way, you know, you used to make money for some of you guys. And also because of course, what's going on. Maybe that's also a big reason why. Anything to clarify this lovely card here? Let's see what this says. Well, okay. Well, I have a few. So I'll read them out for you guys. We have healthcare change. So needing to take better care of your health again. Healing from the past. What? Shut up. Yeah, shut up. Because, right, that's the door to personal healing and happiness. So you're needing to heal something from the past. Absolutely. Absolutely. And then under that was decisions. It's time to start making decisions as we move forward. I'm hearing more balanced decisions. Because remember that balanced harmony card was there as well. Anything? Let's see. We have finances, maybe. Should we do finances? No? I'm hearing no. Alright, well, anything to clarify this beautiful... Whoa. What's going on today? To clarify this last card that we have for Capricorns. For Capricorns. Any other messages you have for them? Any other messages for Capricorns? Okay. We have the emotions card. It is time to tap into your emotions. Tap into what truly makes you happy. Where is your heart? Is what I heard. You know, allow your heart to lead you moving forward. But also for some of you guys, it's time to realign with your religion or your spirituality. Really to do that inner work as well. That's also going to help for you to heal. Any other messages? Any other messages? Wow. Crazy. It popped out again. So yes, this is a big thing for you guys to focus on. Okay? Amazing. Now I'm going to go ahead and wrap up your reading. I hope you guys enjoyed this reading this month. I did these readings a little different, you know, just to focus solely on changes that are coming into your life or changes that you need to make as well, right? And how you can bring in balance into your life. Thank you, God, for all the messages. Ooh, got them. Thank you, God, for all the messages that have come through for Capricorn today. All right, so let me go ahead and read all of the cards that came out for you guys. I am a spirit having a human experience, and I'm here to get closer to love. Wow, and that goes right back to your reading, right? What? Okay, let me see. My capacity to tune in to the energy of love gives me the words I need when it's time to speak up. The compassion I need when it's time to forgive, and the power I need when it's time to love. Oh no, when I am lost. I'm sorry. The power I need when I am lost. Okay. Next one. I honor how I want to feel. Yes, again with those emotions. Honor how it is that you want to feel. Okay. Oh, this is amazing. I let go of the shadow of the past. by seeing someone for the first time through the eyes of love. Yes, it is time to heal from the past, see things from a compassionate and loving way to better understand them, is what I'm getting as a last message for you guys. I hope you all enjoyed this reading. If you did, give me a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. Hold on, let me see. And it lights up. Anyways, I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your month. Bye.